do you live up here?
There is a million ways we could be monitored right now. By the Brotherhood or, you know.
Monitored? What do you mean?
The Institute's had hundreds of years to put advanced sensors, cameras, and other technology everywhere, man. That rock could be mic'd up. Hello, you bastards. Anyway, the police station is crawling with Brotherhood guys. At least one in power armor. But as promised, they got a vertebrate on the roof. You really up for this?
Let's go.
Prepping that vertebrate for takeoff is gonna take me a few minutes. So first, we gotta clear the police station of hostiles.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Stay hidden for long. Caught you.
You might want to wipe the blood off anything you find there.
Lock and load.
Don't mean to make you nervous, but I don't think we're alone. You know, you're really good at this. Too good.
Some wheels or wings or whatever this is. Here's the deal. After flight prep, we take the vertebrate up to the Pridwin and dock. From the inside, the blimp's vulnerable. To keep that baby afloat, it's got massive gas bags full of hydrogen.
Really? It's full of hydrogen?
Helium's rare as hell. Only gas light enough and plentiful enough is good old number one on the periodic table. Hydrogen.
This is a suicide run. Count me out.
No, man. These explosives are remote control. I won't set them off until we get to a safe distance. Look, the dangerous part is placing them on the gas bags in the first place. And getting out? That's all you. Flight prep is going to take time. And the Brotherhood's not just going to give it to us. So if Paladins show up, keep them off me and the bird.
So, the manual said... Right. Okay.
Where's the master switch?
Oil pressure. Check. Oh, shit. I'm going as fast as I can in here. But I don't know what... What's this panel even do? Throttle. Full open.
Insert something Shakespearean.
Dead.
First things first, I picked up some Brotherhood goodies for you. Merry Christmas. More importantly, though, Tinker's ready for us on the bird. Let's go.
Briefing time. Well, with your colorful history with the Brotherhood, as soon as they spot you, it's game time. So maybe you can play the sneak card. I got you this stealth boy, for what it's worth. Odds are you'll get me.
Launch Bay 3. Deck officer is requesting an update on the police station.
Hostiles eliminated.
Scimitar status. Confirm.
Scimitar took some fire. Should be up and running in a few hours.
We have a visual on you, Claymore. Your docking port's not open.
Got some technical difficulties with the port thingy. Working on it. Tom?
Yeah, but what button is it? There?
Claymore, you're clear for approach.
Take too long in there.
If anyone comes over here, I don't know if I can. Good luck.
Thank you. Attention all personnel. I'm disappointed I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited. Anyone who is engaged in such fraternization should report to Knight Captain Cade for immediate decontamination. That is all.
Maxa. Leave no survivors. coming!
Over here!
We're good. We're gonna get him this time. We're gonna get him this time. Oh shit! What happened? I'm dead.
Goddamn! All
right. Gotta fucking dodge and move. How was that? All right. Let's fucking get all the good shit. Okay, I have an idea. I'll fucking power up and just sneak a couple grenades inside from the corner. Okay. So instantly push circle. So right away, go in here. This actually pauses the game. So we're gonna... Oh, shit! Alright. Alright. And then... Goddamn! Yo! No fair, what the fuck? They're ganging up on me, holy shit. Fucking four super fucking powerful people at a time? Goddamn. Like, holy fuck. What was this? The fuck was that? It didn't even shoot. Oh, fuck. Okay. Here we go. Now we got a fucking chance at least. Oh shit, it got my own fucking grenade. It's supposed to go up down at the bottom. Alright, we'll see. We're trying. Holy shit, I should bring a partner next time. Okay. So. Oof! What's this? That was bullshit. What the fuck? I didn't fucking push a button. Goddamn. Oh, see, this is just fucking... It's fucking just fucking ignorant right now. It's like, how the fuck is it going to fucking kill me before I can even fucking move? Holy shit. Goddamn, fuck you. Holy fuck off. Fuck off. Hey. Oh, you bitch. You fucking bastard. Well, we're getting closer. I think I have a thought here. Okay, that's not the thought. Alright, hold on. Okay, I have a little thing I'm gonna try here. Okay. All right, so they did follow me. Oh shit. Oh fuck. That's fucking bullshit. Alright, we got a chance though. We got a little further. We got a little bit of a plan. Let's see where I respawn at. Okay, why am I fucking moving slow motion? What the fuck? I couldn't even fucking move. It's like, why the fuck can't I run? I was trying to fucking run. What the hell? It's like, what the fuck? It's like, yo, why am I not fucking even running? It's like, what the shit? Why is it I can't run when they're shooting me? It's like, fuck you. Fucking bullshit. Can't even fucking run. It's like, what the fuck? Dudes. It's like, goddamn. Damn it. shit. Ganging up on me again. God fucking damn, they're ganging up on me. Holy shit. The fuck? And it's bullshit, they fucking spawn behind me. It's like they're literally behind me right now. See, this is the bullshit. They're behind me and they shoot me 3-4 at a time. I said, what the fuck? I said, what the hell? Let me see something. If I load up a little bit ago. Was it 9:42? It's in the beginning of the battle. It's 15 minutes before the battle. Yeah, let's go back a little bit. Let's have a little bit of a do-over. Because the fucking respawn right before death is bullshit.
Attention. Any personnel who have not completed their annual medical evaluation should report to Knight Captain Cade immediately to schedule an examination. That is all.
Okay, this ain't going any better. Okay, we're gonna load this. We're gonna load this again.
Attention. Tomorrow's tactical briefing has been postponed. A new time and date will be forthcoming.
Okay, let's quick save right there. Let's get some new armor. Okay, all this armor's crap. So let's get some new shit. Alright, so all of it's red, so that means... this is 107 health, though. It's all red. Alright. Let's see... Alright, there we go. Not red anymore. Save. You definitely would have battled these guys with a power suit. Okay, so we're going down. What she said. Oh shit. Thank you. Alright. Four more red dots.
Make this easy for both of us. Target's gone.
got the goodies. Who's your mom? Okay, we will save the newt for the final battles for this one. False alarm, I guess. Until we get to the final battle, we will use the laser. Okay, that's 150. Oh yeah, that's full power. So that one. Oh yeah. Oh, I was transferring instead of arming. Duh. Okay. So now we go in. Alright. Definitely the helmet. Left arm. Going 100%. Okay, now quick save right here. We got the cool weapons, we got the fucking best armor. Alright, now we got a chance. Have a better chance now. For sure. Fuck you. Okay, this doctor should have some healing supplies, you would think. Die already, buddy. Forced impacts, yes. What's up, Kitty? I should have pushed play right away so I don't have to look for it. Let's see. Oh, I was right there. God damn it. Here we go. Oh, and I dropped it instead of push and play.
Damn it, Scribe. I told you I didn't want the corners bent. The issues were to be in mint condition.
I'm sorry, Proctor, but this is the only limited edition annual we've recovered. Even before the bombs fell, this was the rarest issue. The one where Grognak dies and comes back to life?
Yes, Scribe. I've read the 2076 Underlane price guide from cover to cover, so I'm well aware of its past value. The fault for this travesty rests squarely on your shoulders, because you chose to ignore the important lesson I taught you. Which is?
Always bag and board. I'm sorry, sir. You're absolutely right. And I promise it will never... sir? What's that red blinking light on your terminal?
What? Oh, damn it all! I left it in record mode. Just let me...
Alright. Alright, here we go. God damn it! Okay, so let's get the mini nuke ready. Whew! Big final battle for the Brotherhood. Here we go. Let's do it. God damn it. Can't see. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. Oof. What gun? What gun? Save. Holy shit. Damn.
Yes.
Okay, I think we're gonna make it this time, goddammit. Alright. We are about to get the good win. Alright, now let's lighten the load. Alright. Woof! Yep, that's nothing anyway. Alright, and let's see. We need to drop a couple things. sliver. Final judgment. Fire rate. Alright, well. Quick save. And now, we're ready for the party, I hope. Oh wait, flight deck, so there's a battle here too. Alright, let's get it. Whew! It's quite the battle. Oh boy. That's what she said. Let's do it. That's a hell of a rest.
I need a drink.
Me too. Oof. Mission accomplished. Where are we going? Let's see. Talk to this man, Mona. Okay. Nice.
Carrington wants blood.
Yeah, yeah. Who's the hero? This guy. What's up, baby?
I thought by calling Red Glare I'd lose more good people. Comrades, thank you for keeping them and yourself safe. But we're not out of the woods yet. If the Brotherhood managed to find us, you can bet your ass the SRB is not far behind. We've run out of time. Our next step is to attack the Institute.
Once I get in, what's the plan?
That's what she said.
Inside the Institute and secure the relay. The instant you do, the Institute and the SRB will mobilize. So teleport us in quickly. We join forces with Z-114 and the Rebel Synth. Then together we fight our way to the fusion reactor.
What about rescuing the synths?
That's not your job. We've got people assigned to maintain control of the relay room and teleport synths out nonstop. We need our best people doing the tricky part of the operation. So that means you. We'll be waiting.
Alright, let's sort this by weight. Let's get rid of stuff we don't really need right now. Sixty-nine. All right. Can't equip my power armor. All right. Save. In mission. Park to Z114. Speak with the father. I wonder. Okay, so this is a what should we do first kind of thing. So let's do a regular save. And then this one, we can try a different option later. So this will be a decision point save to try it the next time around. Instead of playing the game all over again, but we will go with the nuclear option first. Alright. Let's get it. Alright, let's start over. Alright. Oh. Shirt reins. Most powerful to the right. That's my pattern. long range to the left. Centered Elder is most powerful. Alright. Alright. Okay. And we would put some grenades where the mine is. This because this has the most bullets. Alright. And quick save. Okay. So it says go here. Get off the game in about 30 minutes, call it a night.
Here, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back in the logs.
All systems nominal.
I've been looking for you.
Is it time? Once we act, we have committed. There will be no going back.
Is everything ready here?
Yes. Shall we proceed?
Everything's ready. It's time.
Good. We'll need to clear this room before I can do more. Give me a few moments. I already have the coordinates. I simply need to update the relay. Your companions will arrive in a moment.
Response would be appreciated.
It's time to free the synths.
In this single hour, we could rescue more synths than we have in our entire history. Make every moment count. But first, take this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Tinker Tom's rigged it to take out the reactor and anything else within a few hundred yards of it.
is where the plot line's a little dumb. If you ask me, it's like, oh, we're taking out the reactor. It's like, we can just take over the facility and use the huge energy source. But
we get
what do
you
I know?
You plant it, and we run like hell. When we get to a safe distance, we detonate it remotely. Then the whole Institute goes up like a candle. And the synths stay free. Forever. This is the moment where we make history.
Tom, I need you to get that relay working as fast as humanly possible. You'll need to pull us out once we're done with the reactor.
So let's see what weapon they gave me. Any good? Oh, they didn't give me a weapon, they gave me a bomb. Duh. Alright. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's get it. Let's get her done.
Is this really it? I somehow thought the technology here would be more impressive.
See what the detail for this is. 3. Ooh. So DETAIL. Hey, we don't have to deal with the turrets now.
Movement detected. Curious.
This.
Is someone present?
Wait a minute, did we come from here? Oh, we did, didn't we? Yes, we did. Sorry, guys, I got a little bit discombobulated. Alright. Yo! Awesome, railroad engine. Yo, can I give us stem? All right. Oh boy. We don't want that guy to turn on. Here we go. A major story point in the game here. All right. Let's do it. Let's get it.
Afraid of every footfall, suspicious of every stranger. And now here we are, threatening the devil himself.
The sacrifices were worth it. You've done it.
We're not there yet. The clock's ticking. The longer it takes to reach the reactor, the more synths are in danger. Let's get moving.
Nah, I think you gotta die.
Ahem.
See, they're a friend. They're a friend.
Personal terminal. You understand? You've got to do that part yourself.
What?
Someone help!
Direct them to the relay. The less violence, the better.
Get it! This mission we're calling it a night. It's protecting my limbs, but I got no, I got no chest armor, so I think we're gonna get out of here.
See you again. You had me fooled. I really believed you were on our side.
I'm
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry?
Jumpy tonight.
You can't be that sorry if you're here going through with...
Giving the sense of freedom. It's not, I ain't down with slaves. Here dying.
Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed.
Well, none of it matters now, I suppose.
You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future.
Nope.
The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Clean off my glasses for a moment. Got a couple smudges. Would enjoy these graphics without smudges on my glasses. Almost done. And let's see. Ah, smudge free.
Are you following?
Sean, I hoped there was something more I could do. I wanted to save you.
This isn't some fairy tale, Father. There's no saving me. I'm dying. And you're going to destroy everything I've ever loved. You're going to have to live with that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to be alone for my last few moments. Go. Do what you must. But I hope someday you realize what will be lost here.
If I would have raised you, you would have known I ain't down with slavery.
Someone help! Sean.
Just get up. There's no... All our work.
I'm gonna quick save here. Just to see what would happen. It's like... Alright, I'm gonna load it. I'm not gonna do that in the game. But just as curious, as a little curious. But maybe you'd get some kind of hidden reward or something, like killing the father trophy. Nope. Alright. Alright. Let's do it. What up? Let's get in the mood.
Nice.
Say to do here. Reach your reactor. Simple enough.
Son,
just get up. There's nothing more to say.
Sean. I'm sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late. All our work laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
Right. I wish there was some other way.
You've made that impossible. The Commonwealth can have only...
movement detected. Curious.
Oh, it's down. Sticking at it wrong. What is it up? Now it does say up. So where the hell are we? She ain't trying to find me. I'm not gonna shoot her.
Desdemona.
Let's get to that reactor.
Hmm. 44 left. Oh wait, 990 left. 440.
Terminating any hostile life form.
Just noise. What?
Check out what's in here first. Take it easy, lady. I ain't gonna shoot you. I mean, I'm gonna blow up the whole building you're in. Alrighty. So I get some goodies on the way out. Yo, I'm getting goodies. Hold on.
Help me! Someone!
God damn it, I hope I ain't going the wrong way. These indicators are not always intuitive. Let's see where we're going. Let's see. So this where's... there it is. Institute Reactor. Yes, sir. Grand finale's coming.
Desdemona.
Let's get to that reactor.
No shit. But we came from here. We came from this way, though, didn't we? Guess not. Whoa, hello. Holy shit! This thing is taking some damage. Alright, let's get full power again. Actually,
okay, this is it. Plant the pulse charge. We'll cover you while you attach it.
Movement detected.
Yo! Cover me, bitches! Oh shit! Okay, we're gonna try this again. Not in the hazmat suit, because it provides no bullet protection. Only radiation. Screw that. That was a miscalculation. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna keep that there. Ooh, we used a lot of ammo here. Oh wait, no, I got plenty of ammo for this. All right.
Movement detected.
Okay, this is it. Plant the pulse. We'll cover you.
Hello.
Supposed to be covering me. Yo, what? Yo. Oh, it beamed me out. Okay. I was gonna say, don't blow me up. There's teleportation.
We're all done, Tom. Let's get out of
here. Desdemona. With you, boss,
but for all you've done, he says he's whisperer, son. You deserve the honors. Yeah.
All right, Tom. Fire it up.
Wait, what? Wait, what? But the kid? You're not even gonna...
All right, Tom. Fire it up.
Wait, what? Wait, what? But the kid? You're not even gonna talk to him? Sure, he's instituted.
One more time, because I walked away.
Fire it up.
Wait, what? Wait, uh-huh. What? But the kid? You're not even going to talk to him? Sure, he's instituted. But you can't just leave him.
Is there a problem, Tom?
Look. I just don't think we should be leaving anyone behind. It's not what we came here for.
There's no time to argue, Tom. Get this thing running now.
Okay. It just doesn't seem right. Look, I can't stand by and not do something. I'll make sure the kid gets somewhere safe, okay?
Okay, you said right. Okay, we're ready to get out of here.
Yes, absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't have to tell me twice.
It's all set to take you and Dez to the detonation site. Then I'll rig it to send me and the kid here back to HQ right after.
Don't worry, we'll look at it. Let's go before this whole place goes thermonuclear.
Please, Dad, don't...
Hey, kid. Why did you call me Dad?
What? You're my father. Why else would I call you that?
Right. Of course I'm your father.
Good. For a second, I thought you forgot who I was. Now let's hurry up and get out of here.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Well, I told you to come with, but okay. Boom. Here we go. Now what? Where's the kid?
Desdemona.
It is done.
Let's do it. Where's the big boom boom? Boom. Hey, look, extra radiation for everybody.
Over me.
It's called radiation.
The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again.
Oh shit, did I beat the whole game?
I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Nice! And I think the game lets you keep playing like after the main story is over, which is kind of cool. And I can load that other saved game to see what would happen if I did it different. I don't know if the whole game's over yet.
Desdemona.
And so mighty have dozens of years, countless sacrifices. It all paid off thanks to you. Deacon says this was his plan all along.
With the Institute gone, what happens to the railroad?
In days gone by, when us old-timers waxed rhapsodic about life without the Institute, we recognized our work wouldn't end immediately. Hate runs deep in the Commonwealth, deeper than the soil. To them, synths are the living embodiment of the Institute's oppression. I'd understand if you want a much-needed vacation. But are you up for the next mission, Whisper?
Even after all we've done, the Commonwealth hates us?
Little minds cling to their petty prejudices, no matter what the evidence says. And in this case, can you blame them? It wasn't great armies or superior technology that rid the world of this menace. It was a few dedicated men and women that believed in an ideal so much, it transformed them into something greater. We'll tell our story. But in the end, who's going to believe us?
I was born ready.
I'd expect nothing less. Our safe houses will be bursting with synths, seeking a better life outside the Commonwealth. Not everyone in the Institute died. We'd be foolish to think there won't be retaliation. Come back to the HQ and lead the last of our people to freedom.
All of you.
We've rescued enough of your people over the years. You don't have to say anything.
You will protect them. Are we safe?
Just because nobody's you're out of the Institute doesn't mean you're safe. Or the railroad's job is over. There's a lot of work ahead of us. But together, we'll get there.
Nice.
You. You did it. We did it.
Nobody's gonna believe me. It was actually inside the Institute.
It is done.
Two trophies earned.
Is it really over? Did we win?
Still a lot to explore.
You did it.
Let's see what it says here. All right. I think that's the main story. Yeah, it definitely had an end of this game feel. Now you just keep on playing. Well, I'm done playing for the night, but let's see something. I wonder if I'm not friends with the Minutemen anymore. Let's see what happens if I go there.
We did it.
But yeah, I'm not really doing any more missions. I'm just checking out some stuff now. Alright.
You're listening to, Diamond City Radio.
Crops been growing pretty good lately.
Here's Frankie Carl with a song that, frankly,
sounds a little too good to be true. I'm not saying you're challenging.
Mama Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No
Here's,
more
cameras. One more tomorrow.
No more sight, either.
I gotta go to the bathroom. All right, just mess around a little bit before I quit the game for the night. Let's see, so...
69. Time for some news, I guess. Sure. So, there's that saying that sometimes truth is better.
No.
Truth is stranger than fiction. Well, you know the radio plays that I air sometimes? Occasionally in the right order? You know the Silver Shroud? It sounds like someone takes them really seriously. Like maybe too seriously. There are reports, I guess, about sightings of the Silver Shroud in the Commonwealth. In good neighborhoods. Anyway, I guess... Oh man, this is so weird. I guess this Silver Shroud is, like, cleaning up the town or something? So now there's a superhero out there defending justice. Or at least killing people that hopefully deserve it. There's some owner. There's Good Neighbor's own Magnolia. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Alrighty. We are done for the night.